All right, everybody. This is Tia from Elite Mobile Taxes, and I wanted to take a moment to show you, for all of my people who tend to wait or really kind of be slow to file their tax return because they feel that they made too much money last year and they're either going to owe or they're simply not going to get a refund. So I wanted to share an example of one of my clients. She's been a client of mine for years. And I just wanted to share with you what it actually looks like when you are in that particular boat, right? So you'll see on here, this client, she made $72,152 last year. Okay. Now, if you look on here, I know this is kind of a bunch of mumbo jumbo for many, but if you look on here, you'll see earned income credit right here. You see that? And then you look over here to the right, it shows that she is not getting any earned income credit. The reason she's not getting any earned income credit is because this number here is way too high. Right? Well, what this doesn't reflect is the fact that this client actually has a business that she has been working on and just really pouring money into the business. And because she's been pouring money into that business, it's caused her to have a significant loss. So what she actually made and saw last year was not really this $72,152. No, it was considerably less. So I want to show you this over here. This is the same client. You see that $72,152 in earnings. She's still right here, not showing any earned income credit, but she's actually getting a refund. This refund of $5,643, that's because of the withholdings that were taken out of her check last year, right? So you know how they take taxes out of each check? Well, that is the total. That is the total that she's getting because of the withholdings they took out of her check last year, right? Well, the thing that this is not reflecting is the fact that she lost a significant amount of money. And because she lost a lot of money in pouring money into her business, she actually is entitled to much more than this $5,643, right? So let me show you what that looks like. After we had a nice little sit down about all of the expenses she incurred throughout the year, we discovered that this was actually her true number. This $42,252 was actually the true amount of money that she took home. Now, this client has, oh Lord, I believe she has three children. I could be wrong because she may have four, but I believe she has three children. And because of that, along with the fact that we reported some business expenses for her, she actually now is getting not all of the earned income credit she could get for three children, but she's still getting a considerable amount for considering her income amount, right? If you can look on here, you'll see that she's getting $1,457 in earned income credit, and she's getting $3,859 in additional child tax credit. That's a big deal. The child tax credit is a whole other credit that you can get for your children, right? So you have the earned income credit and you have the child tax credit. And here you see that she's getting some of both, right? And this is boosting up her refund amount by double. You see that? That's a huge difference, right? So for all of you who are thinking that you made too much money, there's no way and no reason for you to rush to get your taxes filed. Well, this is a true living example of what it looks like when you're sitting down with a tax professional who knows what they're doing, who can legitimately converse with you about the things going on in your life throughout the year that could really help you in a major way as far as your tax return is concerned. That's all I wanted to point out to you guys. If you want to get a free estimate with our company, Elite Mobile Taxes, just give us a call at 504-323-4007. And until we talk to you, peace.